Outer West Side. This is Panther in the Hall.
Yes.
What's your name?
Ethan.
Hannah. Peter.
Ruby.
Alpha.
Lucas.
Prayog.
Yeah, what are you most excited for this summer?
Graduation. Getting out of here.
Not being in this place.
Same thing, no school.
What's wrong with school?
Man, I'm just tired of all the people, all the homework, all the times I get complained at, like, for being late. Like, I'm just tired of that.
I just don't like school.
Going on vacations.
What are you doing for Memorial Day weekend?
Sleep.
Gaming.
What do you game?
Do you play Destiny 2?
No.
No plans?
Nothing, pretty much. We just stay home.
Probably go swim.
Do you guys have any summer plans?
I'm going to live on campus for like 6 weeks.
At the U?
Yeah, at the U.
For what?
Just some program I'm doing, you know what I mean? Just on some studious types.
How do you get into that?
I just did.
Any advice for anyone else who wants to get into that?
Go to class.
Lock in.
Go to school.
You have any summer plans?
Probably going to play football and work.
For the West Side team?
Yeah. We went. Getting a better paying job and starting Cosmo.
Oh.
What's Cosmo?
Cosmetology school.
Cosmetology.
Barbering, cosmetics, hair science.
Cool stuff.
Oh, just work a lot. Try to get parts for my car and stuff. Just working that year.
What do you drive?
I drive a 2007 Ford Mustang.
Well, that's all the questions I got. Huh? That's all the questions I got. Thank you for the interview.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Westside. That was Panther in the Hall. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Alpha Male tips. Make sure that poultry reaches an internal temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit.
Well, to start, if you didn't come to the Arc Show, you missed out there, buddy. It was a great show.
Well, I'm really glad I took a class because I feel like that has given me a lot of opportunities, and I probably wouldn't have put anything in this show otherwise.
I think the art show is really, really cool. We have a whole bunch of really talented artists here at West High. I think the chromatics this year were especially really, really good.
And
like a lot of stuff here, a lot of food jewelry.
Right.
Goes over there. I really liked it.
The art show was a blast. You have so many phenomenal artists here at West. It's always so great to see the community come together.
I really like this show because it really displays what the students have done. I also like it because I got second place. But I think it's a really cool display of all the different art here at West High. And even though a lot of this was at the district show, like I got to see all sorts of new stuff and I just really liked what's here.
It's also just to see the different mediums, because some of this kind of art, like pottery, I haven't, or like clay or whatever, I haven't done before, so I think that's kind of cool.
Thank you.
took the bomb.
See you later. See you later.